This is another way to introduce the swimmer to the water and help him or her become comfortable with having the body partly submerged in the water. Many swimmers become fearful of the water if they are not introduced to it in baby steps like this. Give the swimmer a piggyback ride if he or she is comfortable.